Okay, well, apparently, I'm gonna have a little bit of issues with my Famicom here. I have it plugged in through an RF cable. Comes out of the back here, and the RF cable goes I installed something here. Goes into the back. I know it's not this causing the issue, because I plugged it directly into the back of the TV as well. All I do is keep getting this fuzz. And I would turn down the music. I swear to God I would. I don't even own a radio in my room. The music that you're hearing is actually coming through the RF of my Famicom to my TV. Quite clearly, too. Like, there's like no reception problem at all. It's clear as day. So I'm gonna need this AV modded as soon as possible. I'm just not too familiar with RF. The only thing I could think of is maybe the RF shielding inside the RF box is not on there. I don't know. But having a system like this, it's kind of hard to just take apart and put it back together, especially how brittle the Hudson Soft thing can be over time. I don't know. The next time I want to take it off, I want it to be RF modded. Ridiculous.
Miss Charlie XCX, Ice, would you like some tea?
I want some tea. Charlie, do you want some tea?
Yes.
I'm trying to figure out what radio station this is.
And here we go.
Live 95.5 would like to cordially invite you.
95.5. I can't change the radio station. They must be like the localist one, right? It's not clear, that is.